So let's get the fronts mounted up on the Shelby and see how these tires actually perform in a real-world application.